Hi and welcome back. Today, we are still talking about IKEA V-Hals. This is their shelving unit. There are 3 size variations and only one color. At glance, similar to IKEA Kallax. Let's take a closer look. This is IKEA V-Hals shelving unit with 4 shelves. This is the smallest. Size width 95 cm, depth 37 cm, and height 90 cm. The surface is smooth and nice to touch. Top panel is thick and strong. The side part is also thick and sturdy. Material is dominated by particle board. Looks good to me. Everything seems sturdy and strong. Over here, you will get 4 shelves. Each shelf is thick and strong. On the back, there is a cover and a hole for cable management. Cover using fiberboard. By the way, the shelving unit is split into 2 sides. This side width is 33 cm and the left side is 56 cm. Overall, I find the build quality is pretty good. Basically, there is 3 size. If you look closely, you will notice that the bottom part is all the same. Look at that. The one in the middle is actually the small version plus 2 more shelves. So the height is changed into 140 cm. And finally, the last one, or the tallest, height 200 cm. This is actually the medium size plus 4 more shelves. So here we are, from small, medium to large size. Each have the same width and depth. The only difference is the height. Here I am standing behind the product. As you can see, this is the smallest. It is pretty compact, not too big or small. And this is the medium. It is taller, but they still maintain the same width. For your reference, my height is 165 cm. So the one in the middle is still good and not too big for me. And this is the tallest or the largest, with height 200 cm. You can put lot of things in here and everything is in my reach. One more thing. There is an interesting feature in here. There is a hole for cable management. So if you put a lamp or any other decoration, you can arrange the cable in here. The price is 1,499,000 rupiah or around $100 for small size. 1,999,000 rupiah or around $132 for medium size. And 2,499,000 rupiah or around $165 for large size. Nice build quality, size variation, lots of storage, strong and sturdy. No color options. Should you buy this? It depends. Remember when I said it looks like IKEA Kallax? That's true at first glance. Rectangular shape with lots of shelf. But IKEA Kallax have more options to choose from size, color, and variation. And it is also cheaper. But it lacks something. IKEA Kallax don't have a sideboard, a TV bench, a wardrobe, coffee table, and many more. This is where IKEA V-Hals come in handy. You can create and combine V-Hals shelving unit with others lineup, and the result, it looks nice. Okay, thank you for watching. If you find this video useful, please like, comment, share, and subscribe this channel. Also follow our Facebook and Instagram account. See you later in the next video, and bye-bye.